Hey guys, I'm Daria and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to sketch super simple but very cute fashion illustrations. So pour yourself a cup of tea, get cozy and let's begin. You'll need a pencil. Better to choose H or 2H because it gives you that very fine and not smudgy line. Eraser. Two black ink liners with a different thickness. I'm using 0.1 and 0.5 here. For the flowers, I'm using light and dark pink tones and the green one for the leaves. For the bag, I chose light and dark beige tones. You can use pretty much any color combination here. For the side shadow, I'm using warm gray color. You can choose any pastel tone here, it's all up to you. I chose gray because it always looks good pretty much everywhere. Before starting to sketch flowers, just give it a go on another piece of paper, just to practice a little bit. Now it's time to outline. Here I'm using 0.1 black liner. When outlining, I usually start with objects in front, like this bag handle, and then I'm going to outline flowers and then the rest of the bag. Before erasing the pencil, give it 3-5 minutes for sketch to dry so you will not smudge the contour. Now coloring flowers with a light pink first. As you can see when I'm coloring, I'm leaving a little white gaps here and there, just to make sure that my color doesn't look too solid and sketch doesn't look too flat. Then I'm adding the dark pink in the middle of each flower just to create a little shadow. Now I'm using a thicker liner, 0.5, for the side contour line. Same as before with the contour, give it 3-5 minutes for this thick liner to dry, and then we're adding a side shadow. So guys, our sketch is pretty much ready. Usually in the end I like to use a thin liner, here is 0.1, to add some little sketchy details to add more quirkiness and more movement to the illustration. Hey guys, our illustration is ready. Thank you for sketching with me. Hope you enjoyed the process and see you soon.